Babe, I'm going out. Where you going? I don't even know yet. Who going with you? Whoever come, I guess. I don't know. What y'all gonna do? I'm trying to figure it out now. I don't know what we're doing. Y'all gonna eat? I hope so. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten. What time you getting back? Whatever time we done. What the fuck is going on here? Am I getting graded? What is this? I don't have the answers. I'm failing miserably. Stop asking me questions.
Tell you another secret, ladies. After men say we going out, we actually meet in a parking lot and try to figure out what the fuck we doing. We actually have another meeting ourselves. So what's the plan? I don't know. I thought you had it. I didn't have it. I thought you did it. Nobody got a fucking plan? Well, I'm out. I'm not going to stay here and do this shit. I go home, go to sleep. I got back home early. You back home early because you was probably with a bitch. No, I wasn't. I was in the parking lot of Home Depot for 45 minutes. Talking about absolutely nothing, which is why I came home. Ladies, if you got a man over 40 years old in this room, I challenge you to go through his phone and read his group chat. Do it. Over 40, you should do it. Under 40, I don't recommend it. You're gambling. You're fucking gambling. 40 and above, go, read it. You will never read a more inconsistent and unfocused conversation in your life. All my group chat conversations start off the same. They all start off great. Yo! You see that picture of Rihanna's ass? God damn, shit, fuck, I saw it. Random question flies in the chat. Hey man, if you run out of butter, what else can I put in a pan? What? I ain't got no butter, man. What else can I use? How the fuck you run out of butter? I don't know, but it's gone. Another statement flies in. I can't even eat butter. That shit make my gout act up. Gout? When you get gout? I've been had gout. I didn't know you had gout. I told y'all I had gout. Another statement flies in the chat. What the fuck is gout? A picture from WebMD hit the chat. Bow. Description of gout and what the fuck it can do. God damn, you got that? Then the chat goes silent for 5 days. Don't nobody say shit. 40 and up, the chat just die. And nobody ends it. Day 6, they pick up right where they left off. What else make your gout act up?